Hey everybody, Tony with Hobby Hangover. Today I'm doing an in-person recap of preseason workouts at the Panthers, Florida Panthers training facility. And no particular order, these are the cards that I got signed. Jacob Kindle. Thomas Fleischman. Colton Skiviar. Another one from Colton. Nick Bukestad. Riley Smith, that's on a silver script MVP card. Jason Demers. I'll put the scans up at the end of the video and on my Instagram, Hobby Hangover. I also will have a couple of pictures and some video that I shot. So I hope you guys like that, and thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Hey Riley, can you sign one? Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Welcome back, man. Bugie! You sign one? How's it going? That's just the first one. Thank you. Thanks, Nick. Welcome back.
Appreciate it, man. Good luck.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you. Good. How are you doing, man?
Gotta flip it. There's a selfie. Flash. How's it going, Doug? Salt, that was Flash.
How you guys been?
What do you do to prepare for the season? How do you get the voice going? It's just natural? What about before the game? Any hot tea or anything like that? Any tricks?
Not really. I mean, prepare for the broadcast in terms of information, but...
How about like when you're watching sports on your own? Do you ever find yourself like saying what you would say if you were working?
You watch it differently, but at the same time, it's... Saturday, and it's kind of nice to just kick back and not have to, you know, I just, life can happen, and I don't have to be paying full attention to it if I don't want to, you know. You just kind of kick back and watch it.
Colton! It's already clicked. Sorry about that. Glad to have you back for another year.
Yeah, thank you.
Good luck to you. Good luck, man. What's up, Ole? Getting some good publicity for your camp, huh?
Yeah.
I've read like four. I've read like four or five stories this summer about it.
Yeah, it was good. You know, we're done.
What made you guys come over here for this this time?
It's just build a relationship with the managers, you know.
Right.
I know that the guys are running the schedule by themselves. It's a different element for them to not having some right there actually coaching them.
I heard so Yandel say that that's why he was attracted to your camp. He knew that in a pro camp. They don't have to come up with the structure.
Yeah, they don't have to come up with the drills and who's going to blow the whistle and all that. That way, there's somebody running the practice and that's why you're actually getting better. It's pretty good.
How's the shoulder?
Shoulder is 75%. Still, it will
take
a little bit.
Okay.
My golf
game, that'll strengthen it up. So you can get back on the links. Take care, Flash. Hey, I want to thank you. You gave me my first hockey stick ever.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, man. That's a memory I'll have for life. I still have it in my living room. You living down here now?
Yes, I do.
Great. Thanks, Flash. All right, guys. Now I'm serious. Take care.